18 years old and I'm studying at UiTM Rebond Kissinger.
This is my family. I have 3 siblings, including me. This is my mom and my dad, Najmi binti Zakaria and Amran bin Muhammad Sharif. I have 2 younger sisters. Their name is Nukistina Akila binti Amran and Nukasidamnya binti Amran. I was born in 34 July 2003 at Hospital Manjung Berak and I have finished my high school life at SMK Undang Rembau.
Next is, what is ODL?
ODL stands for Open and Distant Learning. ODL is referred to the provision of flexible educational opportunities in terms of access and multiple modes of knowledge acquisition. Flexible in ODL means the availability of choices for educational endeavor anywhere, anytime and anyhow. Access in ODL means opportunity made available to all, freeing them from constraint of time and place. Multiple modes in ODL means the use of various delivery system and learning resources.
Next is, what are the benefits of ODL?
In general, ODL is the emerging trend to access quality education, lifelong learning opportunities, flexible modes of learning and conducive learning environment for young school leavers, university communities and the working population. Students participate in online lectures, tutorials and self-directed online learning, while online tests and assignments allow students to instantly review the marks and feedback to help them improve their next setting.
Next is, what are the things that I have learned from ODL class?
The thing that I have learned from ODL class is I get to learn how to manage my time very well. I will usually do a to-do list for what am I going to do for my next assignment so that I will have a proper time manageable. The next thing I have learned from ODL is there are so many platforms that I can use and communicating as a UiTM student, such as Google Classroom, UFuture, Google Meet and so many more. Usually, lecturer will use the Google Meet to do the online class. Lecturer also will assign our assignment to Google Classroom.
Next is, what I have learned from study skills course.
There are so many new things that I have learned, such as goal setting, learning style, concentration, taking note and calculating GPA. Today, I will explain to you guys what are the 2 things that I have learned from study skills course. Firstly is goal setting. There are a lot of benefits setting our goals, such as being more eager to do the task and will put more effort in order to achieve the goals. Next is learning style. There are 3 types of learning style, which are visual learners, auditory learners and kinesthetic learners. Visual learners need to see the information, meanwhile auditory learners need to hear the information, and kinesthetic learner needs to be physically active and doing things.
Next is, what are the obstacles that I have to face during online class?
First is, I have to face the poor Wi-Fi connection during online class, and I am pretty sure every single of students have experienced this. There is nothing that we can do about and hoping the Wi-Fi connection will be good. The next thing is having a tired eyes. This is because sitting in front of your computer all day long and it will make your eyes tired. And the third is not to forget having a back pain.